In this video, we are going to discuss about operation on signals. Generally, if you want to perform operation on signals, you can perform only on amplitude or time. Why? Because so remaining, if you, for example, how many operations you can perform means that is dependent upon parameters you are having. So, for example, if you want to do operation on a continuous time signal, then it's having parameters like amplitude, frequency, phase. So, here frequency relates to time period. So, amplitude, time, phase are the general parameters of a continuous time signal. If you want to do any operation on a continuous time signal, you need to perform on either amplitude or on time. So, if you change the phase, then it will change everything, signal, total signal will change. So, here the amplitude related operations are amplitude scaling, amplitude addition, amplitude subtraction and amplitude multiplication. These are the parameters, these are the operations related to the parameter amplitude of a signal. If you want to change time of a signal, then how many operations you can perform on time? So, that is shifting we can do and scaling we can do, reversal we can do. Coming to scaling of amplitude, here for example, if you are having a signal x of t is equivalent to a cos t. Here, if you are doing operations on amplitude, definitely this parameter is going to change. There is no effect on this parameter when you are doing operations on amplitude. That means if you done scaling, if you done addition, if you done subtraction or multiplication, only amplitude is going to vary for a signal, not at all a time. So, here coming to time variations, time operations, we are having shifting operations. We can shift a particular time period to another time period and we can scale time period. That means, for example, if a signal is a t, you can scale to t by 2 or something. So, here reversal is there. Reversal is nothing but image of a signal. So, for example, if you are having a right sided signal, if you want to make it as a left sided signal, just you can reverse it. So, that means by reversing the signal, by making positive axis to negative and negative to positive, you are getting the mirror image of the signal. For example, in exams, if they are asking what is the mirror image of the signal, just you need to do so reversal of a signal. So, here we are having scaling in both amplitude operations and time related operations. There is so much difference in amplitude scaling as well as time scaling. In amplitude scaling, you are going to scale the amplitude of the signal, whereas in time scaling, you are going to change or scale the time of a signal. So, here these are the main operation that we are going to perform on the signals. So, whatever operations we are performing, that must be on amplitude and time only. For example, coming to the parameters, these are the parameters of continuous signal. For example, if you are having pulse, so pulse will be like this. Pulse parameters are amplitude, width and position. If you want to change any pulse, then width you can change, position you can change, amplitude you can change. Like that, we are dealing operations with continuous time signals in signals and systems. That means either that is a sine wave or cos wave, or if that is a rectangular signal or a triangular signal. So, all these signals, on these signals, if you want to do operations, which type of operations you can perform means, so you can change either amplitude or time of these signals. So, on amplitude, if you want to perform these operations, you can perform. On time, if you want to perform these operations, you can perform. This topic is very, very important for gate point of view, and mainly the important operations are shifting, scaling and addition, subtraction, multiplication are very, very important for gate like technical exam point of view. So, all these we will discuss one by one from next class onwards. So, here what is meant by amplitude scaling, amplitude addition, subtraction, multiplication and time scaling, shifting, and both are given at a time what we need to do, and time reversal, everything we will discuss from next class one by one.